Meantime, new details emerging in the case of the woman whose bullet-riddled, partially submerged body was fished from the South Beach Canal Wednesday afternoon. Police confirming in a release that the victim is 42-year-old mother Yinka Maria Strawn. A 34-year-old man was arrested just after 1 p.m. today. His relation to the victim, if any, has not been confirmed. According to police, Strawn's body was discovered by a group of men visiting the South Beach Canal. Investigations are ongoing.